Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are at Kumasi Zoo and we are going to see the animals that are in the Kumasi Zoo. So this is camel. In the zoo they have snake, they have python. Those two animals, I don't want to get nearer to them, but we will see them. And we also have lion and other animals like monkey, different types of monkey, chimpanzees and all those animals. There were also school children at the zoo during the period of our tour. So stay back and let's enjoy this video.
The monkey, the mother is holding the monkey, the baby monkey. Let's go. Which one to this one?
I don't know.
Very, very tired. Look at what this monkey is doing.
I don't know, unless you go there.
I'm not going.
Don't worry. You can come up with a cage. And the holes are so tiny that it can't even bite you. And moreover, they are not venomous. They are non-venomous. I exist here. So perhaps because of the wet serpent, you are afraid of snakes. Don't be afraid. They are very friendly.
You are a tiny crocodile.
Your leather stands are all different. So already you already wear them.
Which has a long snouted one? The baby crocodile. Yeah, the one at the last end. Yes. And then the now one is the one here. The bigger ones are in. Other side too, you see some soft shell turtle.
Can you take her to the fighter?
The ocean, you can ask it.
Nothing.
So it's just it's lying there. There are three of them.
I can't go there. Oh,
no, but you're not entering the cage.
Can't be going anything. Yima, Yima.
But they are all kind of gross.
Petals.
The bigger one. It's called the sea. The smaller one is our water. Therapy. That was it. These are not ocean. Like the leather bag and then the windows. These are blackish water.
Ah, here they are. I'm taking video of it.
There's one lying there. Lying.
I'm taking a video of it.
Become
a bait. Nah, because you're in the
country.
Yeah, you can't. Type of this, you know.
I don't even know what.
So here are tortoise.
monkey.
You are calling a donkey. Is a donkey a dog? Fight on our throne. Oh, sure.
And that one.
Oh, me. Oh,
me.
So at this point, some people decided to relax and take water after going around the zoo. But we decided to continue and go to the other far end where there was another sort of, I don't know whether it was chimpanzee, and then lion, and then cheetah or hyena. So that is where we are heading towards to.
So you are playing with your wife and you won't mind me, eh? Look at the way you are playing with your wife. You mind me? Is that how you are? Eh? You mind me? Okay, wife, eh? That's the man, So female, and then the male. They are sitting down, but if they stand up, they will be very big. I know from the hair, the way I'm even seeing it. Look at the mouth. That's the female. I said it. That's the female, though. These are some of the lions in this big cage here, but I don't really view it clearly. That place is blocked. There's no way we can see.
Then I walk her. Kramai. Is that it?
Yeah, man, sorry.
Eh. Who buy anything?
Baru. No.
Who buy anything? Who buy food? You allow mama now, sorry. For the beauty, yeah. Almost, almost da. Mini.
It's a new card or a cheetah, or I don't know.
Fox.
No, I don't think it's a fox.
Where in your cheetah?
Hyena.
Hyena.
Also, yes, almost friendly.
Hey, bye bye. So guys, this is the end of this tour at the zoo. If you like this video, kindly smash on the like button. And for those who are new on my channel, please, if you like my videos, kindly subscribe to my channel and support me by subscribing.